Welcome to Moonlight.
Once upon a time, in the grand kingdom of Lumina, there lived a young princess named Sofia. She was known throughout the land for her kindness, bravery, and adventurous spirit. But little did anyone know, Princess Sofia had a secret desire for nighttime adventures. One moonlit evening, as the stars twinkled brightly in the sky, Princess Sofia couldn't resist the call of adventure any longer. While everyone in the castle slept soundly, she quietly slipped out of her room and tiptoed through the halls, her heart pounding with excitement. Outside the castle gates, Sofia found her faithful companion, a wise old owl named Oliver, perched on a branch. "Where are you off to at this hour, Princess Sofia?" Oliver asked, his eyes sparkling with curiosity. "I want to explore the enchanted forest under the moonlight, Oliver," Sofia replied, her eyes shining with anticipation. Oliver nodded knowingly. "Very well, Princess. But remember, the enchanted forest can be full of surprises. Stay close to me and be cautious." With Oliver leading the way, Princess Sofia ventured into the mysterious forest. The trees whispered secrets, and the night creatures watched with curiosity as the princess passed by. As they journeyed deeper into the forest, Sofia noticed a soft glow emanating from a clearing ahead. Intrigued, she quickened her pace until she reached the source of the light, a magical pond surrounded by fireflies. Mesmerized by the beauty before her, Sofia approached the pond and knelt down to touch the shimmering water. Suddenly, the surface rippled, and a voice echoed from within. "Who dares disturb the tranquility of my pond?" the voice boomed. Sofia looked around, startled. I am sorry, I didn't mean to intrude. I'm Princess Sofia of Lumina." The water parted, revealing a graceful water nymph with flowing blue-green hair. She smiled warmly at Sofia. "Fear not, young princess. I am Nida, guardian of this enchanted pond. What brings you here on this night?" "I seek adventure and wonder, Nida," Sofia replied, her eyes alight with excitement. "But I never expected to find such magic in the heart of the forest." Nida chuckled softly. "Magic can be found in the most unexpected places, princess. Embrace it, and it will guide you on your journey." With Nida's words ringing in her ears, Princess Sofia bid her farewell and continued her nighttime adventure with Oliver by her side. Together, they explored the depths of the forest, encountering friendly creatures and wondrous sights along the way. As the first light of dawn painted the sky in hues of pink and gold, Princess Sofia returned to the castle, her heart full of joy and her spirit renewed. From that night on, Princess Sofia cherished her nocturnal adventures, knowing that even in the darkest of nights, there was magic to be found for those brave enough to seek it. And as she drifted off to sleep, she whispered a promise to herself. "I will never stop exploring, for the night holds endless possibilities and wonders beyond imagination." And so, the tale of Princess Sofia's night adventure became a cherished story in the kingdom of Lumina, inspiring children and adults alike to embrace the magic that lies within the darkness of the night.